Salut, moi c'est JS, puis je suis coach bénévole chez Street Fit.
Street Fit is a project from Pacte de Vue trying to bring a community of fitness to youth living difficult situations in Saint-Michel.
So it's four rounds, four time of 10 lunges. So five each leg. So you go one, make sure your knee is out and this knee touches. Up.
I don't touch the floor.
Two. You can lightly touch the floor.
What Street Fit brings to the kids is a safe space for them to be themselves, for them to work out and have pro-social activities, and it's all voluntary and completely confidential. So they're doing what they want to do, but we're still aiming for a particular goal.
Here's a life story that I want you to know. Feels like I'm hanging off a cliff, but I'll never let go. And even though the climb is big, I'll never settle low. Can't waste my life, can't waste my time, because I'm getting old, yeah. And yeah, I've been through a lot of shit. Yeah, it's hard for me to swallow, so you know I gotta spit. I gotta spit, I gotta put this into words. My life is like a joke, but I look at it like it's a curse. Yeah, nothing's gonna hold me back.
Ben, l'accent beaucoup sur le cross-training, qui est l'entraînement fonctionnel. Donc à chaque fois, on utilise des exercices qui font travailler tous les muscles du corps. On le fait non seulement avec des exercices variés, mais aussi avec des exercices à haute intensité. Les activités de cross-training, comme celles qu'on fait avec les jeunes ici à Street Fit, développe une espèce de sentiment d'appartenance, un sentiment de communauté qui est très très fort.
These are the books where they keep track of their PRs, their personal records, for all their weightlifting movements. That way they can come in, see where they can start, they have their own responsibility to know where they're starting and know where they're going, and that way it can mark their progress, and it's really motivating for them to see their numbers go up.
Les jeunes qui s'entraînent, une communauté qui grandit, des sourires, des records personnels, des jeunes qui ne se parlaient pas entre eux qui maintenant se connaissent. Donc, c'est vraiment prometteur.
Yo, check it. Street Fit, what?
You see, go there. I go there. Here.
It's awesome.